Alright, let's play some Street Fighter V. Let's go. There we go.
Another fight is coming your way.
I wonder who I'm playing this time. Should be interesting. Interesting, yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, a geek, huh? Ah, fuck. Ugh. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking geek, man. Fuck geek, man.
Round two. Fight.
God. Oh my god, I fucking hate Thingy. That is absolute crap.
You lose.
Come on, I just want a match. Let's go. Oh my god. It's taking forever. Ugh. Oh my god. There we go. Alright, I got a match. Let's go.
Another fight is coming your way.
Lego. Lego my ego. Hells yeah. Oh my god. Ooh, Alora. Alright. Oh gosh, he has 8 wins. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's do this. Let's end our streak. Let's go. Let's go. I can do this.
Boom! That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly.
Bow down before my sight.
Round one. Fight!
Alright, let's go. Let's go. What do you got? Oh, they didn't cross that spot. Okay. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh my god, that is complete bullcrap.
Round two.
Wow. Alright then. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, oh my god, are you fucking... Wow. Wait, was that really Sonic Fox? Was that who I really think it was? Was that? No. What did that just get my ass handed to me by, like, a good player? Holy shit! That was Sonic Fox. Holy shit! I want to fight you again, dude. Oh my god! I got my ass handed to me. No way. No fucking way. Was that really Sonic Fox? I don't know. Max is playing.
Another fight is coming your way.
See.
Round one. Fight!
Fight!
Damn. I hate Vega, man. I really do.
Round two. Fight.
Clap, get the hell out of here. Clap, clap.
You're weak, pathetic enemy.
Final round.
Alright, I got the meter Fight. Advantage, let's go. Oh my god. Chip damage.
You lose.
Another fight is coming your way.
You a Karen. Let me see if I can get out of this tilt. I need to get out of this tilt right now.
Fight!
Shit, man. Well, shit! Oh my god!
Round two. Fight!
Wow. What? There we go. Alright. Let's go. Okay.
Final round. Fight.
A-Town, stomp!
You win!
Yeah! I'm kind of in this funk right now. I don't know. It's so weird.
Another fight is coming your way.
Kind of why I'm playing Street Fighter right now. See if I can get out of that funk. Kind of distract my mind real quick. I don't know. Yay!
You, round two. Fight.
Yes. Get ready.
Wow.
Final round. Fight.
Get ready. Hikoken. Hikoken.
It's coming your way.
Karen.
Show you the divide in our class.
Bow down before my sight.
Round one. Fight.
Ha-ha!
You're weak, pathetic.
Pathetic and weak. Yeah.
Round two.
win.
It's Nash, guys. Charlie Nash. I'm gonna kill him again. Let's go.
If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
Bow down before my psycho.
Round one. Fight!
Come on. Let's go.
It can't be over!
Can't be over! But it is, scrub. Just kidding. Let's go! Try to get all fancy.
I don't have time for this.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah. Alright. It can't be over.
You win.
Yeah, buddy. Let's go. I hate this funk that I'm in. I don't know. Man. Trey Meadows. Oh shit. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Shit. Name's Dan Bison. I'm gonna stick my foot up your ass.
Fight.
Come on. To the face!
No,
or the clit, whatever. Oh! Oh! Welcome to the world of Salt. Congratulations, thank you for playing. What a punk. I can't believe you did that. What a jerk. You that salty, bro? You that salty? Come on now, bro. Get the salt out of here! Oh my god. Assault. He mad. He mad. Yo, he mad. He's mad, bro. Oh my god. It's a Laura. Don't even know right now, son. Don't even know.
Round one.
Damn.
Fight.
Ow. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing, bro? What are you doing, bro? Why run from me? Coward!
Round two. Fight.
What are you doing, bro? Ow. Ah! Bert, why?
You win.
I smell the salt. Yes. Yes, I'm almost there. Break 1,000, let's go. Molly. I got an opponent. Me give up. Wait, what? Why? That was weird. Anyway.
Great match.
Burp. Yay, I got a match. Let's go. Lego. Lego my ego. Name's your person. I'm off with you. Let's go. Lego, sucker. Lego my ego.
Bow down before my psycho.
Wanna see my kung fu?
Round one. Fight!
Whoa, that was bullshit.
That's good kung fu.
That's pure bullshit. I disagree with that completely. Oh my god, really? Yeah. It's like a power OP.
Final round. Fight.
Bye-bye. Oh, what the hell? Yeah!
You win.
Did I do it, Mommy? I did it. I broke 1,000 league points. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. I did it. I broke 1,000 league points. Yay. Oh, look at the Ryu, sucker. Oh my god, about time.
Sorry, I was in a game. I got a game like right.
Oh well.
Round one. Fight.
Did it kick you out too? Oh. Oh, okay. It kicked me out for a minute too. Like, it was weird. Eat my projectile! Why are people stupid? Like, why do people not understand not to throw projectiles against M. Bison? Or like, you have to throw slow-moving ones so you can follow behind them. Hey, that's cool. I'm getting V. I'm getting V meter. That's cool. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Have another one. Yay! Hit him. Oh, he finally learned his lesson. He came toward me. But eat that damage, bitch. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Thank you, sir. May I have another? Please? Kick to the face. Yeah, I know. About to be 7.
Round 2. Fight.
Adolken. Derp. Come on. Come on. What did we learn? What did we learn, dude? Come on. Really? Really? In fact, I feel like I'm being trolled. Just cause, like, he's not learning. Oh, he took that to the face. He can't stop! Ow. Oh, I stopped guarding. That's not good. Ow. Wow. Wow. Bruh. Oh, he could have beat me. If he just blocked. But instead, on his wake up, I did Inferno. And he pressed a button. So, my predictions for character in season 2 of the DLC. I predict Evil Ryu.
I don't think
in the trailer, when it showed him fighting Nakali and he was on the ground and looking up, his eyes turned red. Ryu in the newest trailer. So it's like a here, we're gonna tease you about something, but we don't know if we're actually gonna do it or not. I mean, it would put an Akuma style character into the game, because the likelihood of Akuma being in the game is kind of low.
And Akuma might be in the game.
I mean, he might, but he might not. Or they might just, you know, add Oni back in, since that's what's happened to him after. But, you know, who knows? They got to add his style of Shoto eventually, you know.
Round one.
Demon flip, raging demon. Woo! Come on, Karen, where you going? You really want me to stun you? Let's go. Inferno! Favorite move right now. Psycho Inferno. Incinerate! That's Inferno. It's a back quarter circle move. Not a charge move. It's a really good pressure tool, but it is punishable if you do that, like the medium and heavy versions, and you're really close to them. You gotta like kind of like space yourself out a little bit in the block string. See, like that was a good example right there. If you see it on stream, he punished it with a sweep. Oh, did I get him? I comboed it! I comboed his super from Inferno.
You win.
I didn't do the whole animation because it killed him on contact, but still. I didn't know I could do that. That's so good. That's so good. too weird?
Yeah. Another fight is coming your way.
Another Karen? Damn. Inferno.
I'll show you the divide in our class.
Bow down. My sight.
Round one. Fight.
Why didn't that combo see? Wow! Wow! Bullshit!
You lose.
Come on! Wow! That took a lot from me, what the fuck? Took like a minus 66 from my LP.
Round one.
You have to reuse. Oh, lag. Really? I am not losing this game of lag.
Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight!
Wow.
Damn it!
Yay! Didn't use anything. I needed that.
Final round. Fight!
Yeah.
You win.
Laura! You're a sexy beast. Hit your theme, though. Hot damn.
Boom! That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly!
Round one. Fight!
Yay!
You're weak, pathetic.
Yay!
Round two.
I'm on another 2-game win streak.
Fight.
Oh, and I finally learned how to combo my critical art. For an 11-hit combo. Ow. Give me 1 second. I'm in a match. Gotcha! Oh, he's too far away. Oh well. Punch his chest. I titty punched her.
You win.
Bison's the rapist. He killed Laura by punching her in the tit. I have 1100 LP. Date. The price I have to pay. Chocolate. Chocolate. You're selling chocolate? Chocolate. That's probably like one of the funniest moments in SpongeBob, yo. You're selling chocolate? Chocolate!
Another fight is coming your way.
Also, I figured out when I do my intros for YouTube, I figured out what song I'm gonna use.
What song are you
gonna use? I'll play it in a second. Damn, alright. Black Onyx Light. He's a level 9 Nash versus my level 9 Bison.
Round 1. Fight! Get
locked! Ow. Ow. Oops, that does not cross out. What am I doing? Ah! I forgot Nash has an air grab. Oh, wow. I got hit by the second part of the EX flash kick. Wow, I'm stupid. Because it's so slow. The second part is you don't expect it. Oh, wow, overhead. Oh, whoa, no. Yeah!
It can't be over! Round two.
That A-Town stomp, though. Wow, he gets, what, he gains V-Trigger very fast. Yeah. Does he get like a whole half every time? Come on, bitch. I've got the advantage, let's go. Trip it! Trip in! Get tripped!
You win!
Alright, this is the song I'm gonna use. Yay! What the hell? Why is it playing that? No, I want... There we go. I like this song. It's a Toho remix.
Another fight is coming your way.
It feels like an anime opening song. Yeah. Yeah. All right, I'm fighting another Ryu. Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Doom, 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 doom. His name is Villain. I don't like how this Ryu is playing. It's annoying. Oh shit. Same here. Still feel the lag too. Kick to the face. Again, what the fuck? What a jackass.
You lose.
Pew! Well, now the streak ended because of stupid stuff. It's okay. It's okay. It's alright. I'm just gonna cut your eyeball out. That mashing dough. Next match needs to come so I may become a god. Yeah, next match, let's go.
Another fight is coming your way.
Come on, Lee, come on. Psycho power. That talk to you this rude.
Round two.
Yeah. You win. Yeah, another match. Let's go.
Another fight is coming your way.
No, that's weird.
Great match. Round one. Fight.
Wow.
Final round. Fight.
What the fuck? Really?
Thank you.
Fuck!
You lose.
Round one.
Wow, look at this lag. Shit, man. Fuck these lag bags, man.
You lose.
Can't believe I'm gonna lose LP because of this shit. Fucking gross. Fucking gross! Oh my god! Get the fuck out of here. It's disgusting. Disgusting, man.
Round one. Fight.
Crack, crack. Whatever.
Final round. Fight.
Shit!
You lose.
It's coming your way.
Want to see my kung fu? I'll show you.
bow down before my sight.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. Ow. Oh my god, I like this guy's name. Too much hentai.
2. Fight!
Round 1. Fight!
Hadouken! No.
Oh, yeah.
You win.
But why?
Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Hikoken!
Stand in my way. I will kill you.
Bow down before my Saito.
Round one. Fight!
Take that! Go to sleep. Lose them!
Thank you.
subs, and people who have a really hard time understanding that these both of these guys know everything there is to know about their characters and their opposition characters. So it's going to be difficult to try to, like, tell somebody about this, because they don't understand what has gone on between Roll 2 and Roll 1. All of that knowledge, I think, necessity and the how badly you need to use an arcade stick for something like fighting games. Now, this question probably comes up more frequently than anything else. Were you guys ever asking about this? An arcade stick is a tool to play fighting games.
Bow down before my sight.
Wanna see my kung fu? I'll show you.
Round one. Fight!
Kikoken!
Wheatless! Take another Ken.
Come on! Let's turn up the heat!
Round one. Fight!
That went better than expected. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop the stream for right now, so thank you guys for watching. I will be back in a few hours.
Great match.